o'clock, 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 2. Sounds like perfection to me. Peggy and Kate and Gloria, guess you're in love with all three. The diner, the village, and Park Avenue. How will you know where you'll be? At 6 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 2. Sounds like perfection to me.
But when I feel this way there's no harm in a tiss, and I don't care if there is, 'cause I'm a tiss me doll.
Thank you.
she's wonderful too. What am I gonna do? 'Cause all I can think about each lovely girl is she's wonderful too.
Whoever said a good man is hard to find? Positively, absolutely, sure was blind. I found the best that ever was is just some of the things he does. He shakes my ashes, greases my griddle, churns my butter, strokes my fiddle. My man, such a handyman. He threads my needle, creams my wheat, heats my heater, chops my meat. My man is such a handyman. Don't care if you believe or not, he sure is good to have around. While when my furnace gets too hot, he's right there to turn my damper down. For everything he's got a scheme, you ought to see his new starter that he uses on my machine.
My man is such a handy man. He flaps my flapjacks, cleans off the table, feeds the horses in my stable. My man is such a handy man. Sometimes he's up long before dawn, busy trimming the rough edges off of my lawn. Ooh, you just can't get away from him. He's such a handy man. Never has a single thing to say while he is working hard. I wish that you could see the way he handles my front yard. My eyes don't get a chance to melt away. He sees that I get that old fresh piece every day. My man is such a handy man.
Thank you.
looking for a bluebird too. You know little blackbirds get a little lonesome too. I've been all over from east to the west in search of someone to feather my nest. Why can't I find one the same as you do? The answer must be that I am a voodoo. I'm a little jazz boy looking for a rainbow too. Build some fairy castles, same as all the white folk do. My heart is tight. A wise old owl said, keep on trying. I'm a little blackbird looking for a bluebird too.
Yeah, mama. Thank you.